2018 Honda N-Box / brings updates to the sleekest of Kei cars. The N-Box series may be pretty small, but it's big business for Honda. In fact, it's the most popular line of mini cars in Japan, and has been for the last 3 years in a row now. Just last year, Honda sold 218,478 of them, which is significantly more than all the Acuras it sold in America in 2017. Save for the Accord, Civic, and CRV, its three most successful models, the N-Box series in Japan outsold any model Honda sells in the United States. Like we said, it's big business. So even if they're minor, it's a big deal when the manufacturer rolls out updates for any other models in the lineup, like it has with the N-Box / one of the most stylish Kei cars on the Japanese domestic market. The N-Box / packs a lot of swagger into its tiny footprint. For 2018, it gets an array of new colors and interior trims, bringing the exterior choices, between the monotone and two-tone finishes, up to 16, and the interior options up to 6. As if that weren't enough, buyers can also choose between 7 trim levels, in front or all-wheel drive, with a tiny 660cc engine in atmospheric or turbocharged induction. Prices range from 1,359,720 yen to 1,920,240 yen, inclusive of the 8% consumption tax, or about $12 to $17 Kei in equivalent US dollars. Honda expects to sell 500 of them every month in Japan, which makes it something of a footnote in overall N-Box series sales, but a rather stylish one to our eyes.